Georges Manzana was the second of Camille Pissarro's five sons. Working in post-impressionism till just after his father Camille died in 1903. After that, like most of his brothers, he tried to establish an individual unique style that would distance him from the shadow of impressionism and allow him to develop an independent career.
I relate more to the work of Manzana than any other artist in the family. There is no pretension about it. It's a little bit of a sensual game that we can see recognized in some of his works. It's like, shall I or shall I not? Will I give you something of me or not? It's very tantalizing, but in a cute manner.
1001 Nights, as it's also known, was translated by Dr. Modrus to French. And in 1907, he discovers a copy of the translation. And this draws his imagination, and he develops his subject matter away from the slightly exotic, somewhat Tahitian figures that resemble Gauguin, into a more Arabic, North African style. The women play a terribly important part in the Arabian Nights stories, told by Scheherazade, a woman of course, but depicting stories involving sorcerers, genies, fairies, good and evil.
The king was marrying every night a new virgin, and every morning he would have her beheaded. And that was done because he was very upset by the fact that his first wife wasn't faithful to him. And it lasted for 1,000 nights. And 1,001, Scheherazade offered herself to marry the king. And the vizier of the castle was very worried and upset that his daughter would have the same handing as all the others. But Scheherazade was very special and different in a way, because she was very cultured, and she was very witty, she was very beautiful, and she thought that she had to find a way that she would survive, otherwise she would not have done it. And what she did is that she started to tell a story to the king at night, and she made the story so mysterious that he would want to know the rest of the story. But she never finished it in the morning, so he gave her another night to know the end of the story. And at night she finished that story, but she started another one. And like that it lasted for another 1,001 nights.
The subject matter fitted an interest that goes back to the 19th century into Orientalist art, and made him also very much the forefront of the Art Deco movement. But the technique involving metallic paints, gold, silver, mixing color with other metallic paints, mixing that further with pastel, gouache, oil paint, and the various printmaking techniques that he used, made him highly original.
There is more than a pure representation of the female figure. There is this winking at us that only a man who would sense the sensuality of a woman can put on paper in such a way. I doubt that myself as a painter, I would be able to paint femininity in such a way.
Manzana had tremendous success with his new style from a very early stage. This exhibition was curated by Lelia Pissarro with the assistance of Sophie Charbonnel. As the works were never exhibited before, it was a wonderful opportunity to make a presentation to show the best of what was possible in this exhibition.